A man is in the hospital this afternoon after a shooting in Salem. It happened last night in the 200 block of Chestnut Street. Salem police say the victim was shot several times. He's in serious condition at Carilion Roanoke Memorial Hospital. Police say 49-year-old Daryl Callens is charged with aggravated malicious wounding, use of a firearm in the commission of a felony, and possession of a firearm by a convicted felon. He's being held in the Roanoke County Salem Jail without bond.